clean, man. So, what's the setup on this one?
So it's a K20, 67 mil injectors, E85.
So, all wheel drive?
Yes, all wheel drive.
Cool, I can't wait to see this thing run. Been a while since we had a Honda on the channel.
Second, and then I spun. I was like, oh, I'm gonna let out of it, and then I saw him keep going. I was like, I'm gonna get back in it, and then I slowed down because we're probably like 150, 160.
Oh, with him,
150. That still going, dude. We're not even racing. Though. Like, damn, bro.